It's just myself and the space. It's an ever-changing environment. It changes with the seasons. The canal's a very special place because it's like a moment in time that's been, you know, captured. I use film to tell stories rather than pen to paper, which can kind of inspire different thoughts and emotions, really. Everybody's got their own story to tell. You have these moments where everything just fits into place.